your instinct. Niggas don't mean shit. Stick players, my Detroit players. Tim's for my hooligans in Brooklyn. That's dead right, hit the head right. Biggie there, and I. Papa been smooth since days of under rules. Never lose, never choose to. Bruce, cruise, who? Do something to it.
Okay.
Hey, Mia.
Hey,
Shazza, what's up?
Yeah, I need to show you the script, right?
Okay, what's up with that?
For the assembly,
Girls, I don't know what to do. I'm really distraught. I really need your help. There's something going on with Miss Carpenter, and I don't know what to do. I can't. I've never seen her like this. I just can't fix it. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, she's in here.
I think she's in here.
Okay.
Oh. God, I can hear her. Mia, go.
Go.
Okay.
Go, Mia.
Oh, Mia. Oh, Mia.
Oh, okay. Okay, I think you need to go too. Go in. Go. Come on.
This is okay. Shazza and I are here.
Okay, 1 second.
Oh, you don't understand.
Okay. Take a seat.
Okay, yep. So something really bad's happened. Something really bad. I can't find it anywhere, and I know it's year 12. Year 12 are behind these girls. It was during year 12 trials, and now I can't find it. Okay. But I've been trying to work out where it went, or where I left it, or maybe someone. Someone took it. I know someone took it. Someone took it. And you don't understand, Mia. This is so important to me. It's very, very special. And I've been sitting up all night, wrecking my brains out, trying to work out who it might be. And I think it's someone. It's got to be someone strange. Someone very strange that would do this to me. Who would do this to me?
Strange.
Why would they do this? Strange. Why would they take it? I don't know. Can you help me?
Yes.
Please help me.
Miss, we got
this. What are we going to do?
We're on this, miss. Captain on advice, we got this.
We're going to investigate. We'll figure it out.
We got this.
We'll get you your ukulele.
Okay.
During the year 12 trials, my personal ukulele has been stolen.
Oh my God!
We stole it!
I'm absolutely heartbroken, and I can't believe that year 12 would do this to me. After everything I've done for you, my personal ukulele has been taken. I'm giving you 2 weeks to return it. You can either return it anonymously, or you can come and be brave and give it back to me. Please, I'm so desperate. It's my favorite ukulele.
Shazza.
Yeah. This is crazy.
This is so crazy. Is it? She put us on this case. We have to solve it. It's a ukulele.
Yeah, it's so personal to her.
I know, and she's our year advisor.
Yeah.
Well, let's go through what she said.
Okay.
So, she said it's someone she used to trust.
She used to trust.
Someone in our year. She emphasized weird.
But you know how many weird people there are in our grade?
Exactly. So, you know, even we're weird.
Yeah. But I think they have to be weird.
Weird?
Weird.
Is there anything such as weird?
I think we can find some weird.
Weird? That doesn't make sense. I get weird, but I don't understand weird. That's elite level. That's next level. That's not even from this planet. Shazza, do you see I'm trying to understand what weird is?
I found weird.
Because I love you!
Then stop loving me!
I can't!
Well, that's the problem. We don't work.
I know.
Anything. We agree.
that is weed weed.
She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, and that's a plan. I just saw the sushi from Japan. Now yo, just wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. Drop top, how we rolling down on calling South Beach. Yeah, look like Kelly rolling, this might be my death.
Hey, hey, hey. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
To her when she dance, 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 ay. She gon' catch a Uber out the Calabasas. She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. I just saw the sushi from Japan. Now yo, just wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan.
Nothing feels better than it. Nothing feels better. Nothing feels better than it. Nothing feels better. I'm not. But we don't got it high. This is what you like out of me. Nothing feels better than it. You say we're just friends, but I swear when nobody's around.
always
man.
I'm not always like.
Right.
Excuse me? Why you running on? That is so. So why are you always late?
It's because I'm so super organized and I create very highly engaging lessons.
Look at this dude.
I have to, you know, carry all my stuff up there, and that's why I'm sometimes, you know, 20, 30 seconds late.
20, 30.
I'm always there on time. Miss Bilali, I'm always there on time, I promise.
How many hours have you lost due to your lateness to classes?
Oh, not much. I'm always on time. Whatever they say, all lies, girls, all lies.
These teachers are lying.
All right, maybe 20 hours.
Oh, not much. I'm always on time.
What's with feeling superior with drinking sparkling water?
It's for a mature palate. You girls wouldn't understand. It makes it easier to wash down the rocks.
Which rocks?
You don't eat rocks.
Oh, sorry. I thought we were talking about you.
No!
So, guys, what's your favourite high school memory?
Alright, so our favourite high school memory is the time when I was planning to kick the soccer ball on Amal, Rukaya, and Mace. And it was, like, I'm bad at soccer, so when I kicked it, I seen it go there where I'm like, yeah, I'm so happy. And then all of a sudden, Dunya's
dead
on me. Out of nowhere, out of the blue.
Flashback.
My laptop. Asma dented my laptop. Okay. Did she? Yeah, she stepped on it.
Memory was in the eight when Kofa, my friend right here, cut my hair in art, and I looked down at her finger with my hair on it, and she was smiling, and no. Yes, it was the creepiest smile.
Trampoline in there, and then we were, Polly was jumping, and then like she fell in there between, and she like folded, like
it just said,
yeah, it clapped.
And Miss Matusky chased us. That was the funniest version.
She chased us down the
hall. What was the story? Tell the story. Tell the story.
Okay, so I went to sneak up behind was it you, Nancy and Tile, and then like I screamed. I didn't know Miss Matusky.
Like she was trying to scare them.
Yeah, I screamed and like from behind. Someone screamed at me. I was like, oh, they scared me. I was like, she was like, Lisa! I was like, they got him!
And I was just like, okay.
I was like, okay, she actually chased us.
Oh, nah. My memory, like with everybody, is the grind knees, the grind. Wherever I went and grinded all over the school.
Oh. Flashback.
English class task where we had to like record ourselves, a news report or something. Yeah. And then Fatima, I don't know what happened to her. We like we're recording it.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden, I don't know what happened to her, and she was like,
go.
Yeah.
My clients from Western and Southern Europe, who are selected because of their trade qualifications, will develop this careers.
This is a very short story, but on a Tuesday when we finished at 2:20, I fell asleep in the study room at 1:15 and I woke up at 3:40 p.m. and the whole school was empty. It was in the corner under like five beanbags. I was just asleep.
Run.
Number one, can you please sing the opening of I Want It That Way?
By Backstreet Boys?
Yep.
You are my fire.
Number two.
The one desire.
Number three.
Believe when I say.
Number four.
I want it that way.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a heartache.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a mistake.
Now number five.
I never wanna hear you say.
I want it that way.
I'm innocent. I'm innocent. I'm innocent.
I'm innocent. I'm innocent.
Wait, why are you here?
I don't know, Nancy paid me to be here.
I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn. But I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like no other. It was a crush, but I couldn't get enough. It was a rush, but I gave it up. It was a crush, now I might have wanna say too much. But that's all it was, so I gave it up. I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if it was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn. But I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like no other.
Yeah, we're diamonds in the light. And we're standing side by side. As your shadow crosses mine. What it takes to form a life.
What's your name?
How are you? It's my first year.
How are you?
Good, thanks. How are you?
And what do you play for?
For the Canterbury Bulldogs.
Yep. And my teacher, Miss Allen, is obsessed with me.
Oh, nice.
She loves everyone in the Bulldogs team. She faints every time she sees one of them. So please don't be around her because she's going to faint. You have to go to the hospital.
She just loves.
Go. What happened, Lupe?
Congratulations! I can't believe we're at this point. 6 years feels like 6 days. It's just flown by so quickly. Love you all. Congratulations again, and hope to catch up with you after graduation.
Just want to say, I want to wish you all the best. It's been an amazing year, and I really appreciate, and I'm very honored that I've actually had this opportunity to meet some incredible young women. Anyway, take care, and Miss Mullally wishes you all the very best.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again, when I see you again.
Damn. All the planes we flew, good things we've been through, then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I'll tell you.
When I see you again.
You both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong, and what's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone. Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last
ride. It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you